And, you know, we've got to, which is interesting, one of the episode with Tweek and Craig, and because we had first...
That was sort of a different one.
Yeah,
that
but
was
it, sort of a different But it, you know, ended up, of course, having a lot... It was great having PC Principal there to talk about, you know, and basically... And for the town to be like, yes, this is so, again, this is so proves how cool and up-to-date we are. You know, and again, it's basically kind of the show saying, look how cool and up-to-date we are. We now have a gay, you know, couple on it. And so... And how, you know, how proud shows can be of themselves for having a gay couple, you know, now. And so it's just like, we're, you know, we talked about that, but that had come from a few years ago. I was kind of watching this weird yaoi art popping up, and different people would show it to us and go, oh, look at this cool thing of Tweek and Craig. And it's like, they're making out and they're doing whatever. And I'm like, what the fuck is this? You know, and we just thought it was really weird and funny and like, you know, super cool.
So weird.
A lot of it was like, there's so much of it out there on the internet.
It was such a weird episode. If you didn't know anything about, which I assume a lot of people don't know anything about that, and that was what we were trying to do in the episode, is go, what the fuck is this? Just like the way we did.
Yeah. What the fuck is Especially this? Tweek and Craig going, what the fuck is this? I really actually, I think it's my favorite of the run, actually, just because I really love the stuff where, you know, Tweek and Craig say, look, we just got to break up in front of everybody, and then Tweek's like, I can't, I'm not, you know, good at that stuff. And Craig kind of talks him into it, and it's like, gives him a big pep talk, and then they go do it, and Tweek's so awesome at it that it actually fucks Craig. And like, I just thought that was really cool plot wise. The interesting part about it too was that we actually wanted to just use all this yaoi art that it was out there on the internet, because we had all these moments of showing this stuff, and we're like, oh, it's just so great, we can use this and this and this and this. But what we found, and of course this is part of us doing a show in 6 days and doing it the week, you know, airing it the week that we come up with it, is that there just wasn't enough time to find who had done what and try to get it, you know, try to get the rights to it and try to not just fuck people over by putting their stuff up on the show. And so we had to put a call out, I think it was on like Saturday or something, to like, hey, if you got yaoi art of Tweek and Craig, like draw it, do it. And then we had people in our building, like all the artists that could actually have some fun actually drawing for the change. And like, and
yeah, some of that art's amazing.
Yeah. And so, you know, but we needed tons of images, because then we started putting in these big montages with like Peter Gabriel, you know, and stuff like that, that were like, man, we need a lot of this stuff. And so right up until the last minute, we were furiously, feverishly having people draw Tweek and Craig yaoi art to fill it in, you know, and everything. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, and we did that karaoke, that little live shoot out in the parking lot with those.
Yeah, that was just, yeah,